Let's not forget that SMRs, they're cheaper than traditional nuclear power plants. And that's not even thinking of the new proposed initiative, which is taking a retired coal mine or a coal fire, rather, fossil fuel plant, and replacing it with SMR technology. It's like 30% of the CapEx that's required to build a new plant. The housing's already there. It's a no-brainer. Invest in NuScale, uranium.